Street Beat, the program that each week brings you the news beat of the music industry. Tonight, Winger is ready for number one. Hall & Oates are back on the road, and CNC Music Factory is on the top with Here We Go. Hello, I'm Abby Marone, and welcome again to Street Beat. We'll be covering the music world from top to bottom tonight. In addition to the latest in music news, we have some sexy rock and roll, some oh-so-sexy blue-eyed soul, and some very sexy dance music coming your way.
We hope that it spawns a whole kind of subculture of people who want to actually kind of dress like us.
I like the big sounds, you know, the honkers and the screamers, like, I don't know, people or like Junior Walker, you know, people who are really playing hard at it. So I try to do that the same. So I don't know if it's like sexy when I'm really playing at the time, you know, I have this big red swollen head when I play, and it's like...
Patti LaBelle. Go no further, you know. She is, she's like my idol, you know, and I've gotten a chance to work with her and to meet her. And for me, it was an important time for me because I met her and she's so down to earth and so down home and just a real person. And it made me feel like, okay, I can be myself also and perhaps enjoy this music business.
Boxing Illustrated, television's number one magazine authority on the ring. In this edition, they call him the Duke. He's heading for a title, Tommy Morrison. Lou Duva, the man behind the champion, talks about the business of boxing. The rematch is set and the battle begins. Tyson Ruddick 2 and Bert Sugar takes a look at boxing in this corner.
Hi, I'm your host, Bert Sugar, and welcome to another edition of Boxing Illustrated. In this edition, we will take a look at Tommy the Duke Morrison, Lou Duva, and the upcoming Mike Tyson-Razor Ruddick fight.